The Flames take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Toronto's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Moves the puck. And they can't connect. Back to the blue line. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced
game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video.
He's got a step. Oh, what a stop on the breakaway.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down.
Quick feed to Hull. Handles the pass from his goalie. Fails to find the open man. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Cannon of a shot, and he'll try to gain a step. Cuts into the paint. Scores! Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot.
Toronto's weathered the storm here, and they've taken a 1-0 lead.
Always better to play from in front, and they'll want to expand this lead as quickly as they can.
Taken by Giordano.
Scored shorthanded by number 10.
Here's a chance right in front. Knocked away. Grabbed along the boards by Monahan.
By number 65.
Big play inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Lindholm. Hammers a shot. Oh, what a big time stop by Anderson. Power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal. Answers the call on that play.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
Here's the pass. No one home on that play. And now it's over to Lucic. The Flames take it along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dangerous spot in the slot. The goalie
in the defensive zone. Pass it up ahead. Over the line they come. Wrists one.
Oh, gets a piece of it with the glove.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. It's a 2-on-1. The Leafs come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here. But there. The horn sounds and the first period comes to an end. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice and period number two is about set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops.
Controlled most of the possession, but they trail by a goal.
Sends it across, denies them in close. Across the point. Zone. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose. And he slides it quickly to Dermott. And now he moves it quickly to Patan. A chance! Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Slides the puck across to Nordstrom. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Here's a howitzer at the net. He scores! They tie it up!
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it. Oh, he hangs his head here, James. We look at it on the replay. He thought he stopped it, but he didn't get all of it, and it goes into the net.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Matthews wins it in the dots, and he slides it quickly to Hull. Snaps it on net, denies it in front.
Dead center, excellent save.
Takes the feed, pushes it across to Lucic. Here he is in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And he was right there. They can't connect. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
Don't forget to check
it. For hockey so far, he's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski.
Let's drop the puck on this third period.
Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. And that's broken up. The Leafs take it along the wing. Dishes it to Hyman. Moved in front! And can't redirect it into the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't...
One-on-one with the goaltender.
Yeah, that wasn't very good. It looked like he was going to deke, and then he was going to shoot, and then he didn't either.
Pass across to Marner. Drives it to the crease. Turned that one aside. Goalie plays it up. Knocked away. Puck scooped up by Bennett. Centered out in front. Big time stop.
Anderson's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Looks to make a play over to Marner. And not much on that one. Defensive effort to poke it away. From the blue line, they take control of it. Let's it fly! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Regulation. Can't catch up to the pass. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. To his teammate, and they can't convert on the play. Calgary's got the puck. Takes the pass. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Calgary's on the attack. Takes a slap shot from the point. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up. Well, the goalie's not going to catch up to that, is he? That slapper went right past him.
In the third, what's the message now for the stretch run, Ray?
To be aggressive. Too often, teams sit back on their heels. They give up a chance. They give up a power play. Pretty soon, it's an all-out scramble.
Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net. Doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
The Flames win possession here in the open ice. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Oh, aggressive move as he pokes it away.
Markstrom's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Moved out in front, and that one's turned away. Comes up with the steal. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Blasts it from the point.
Get it on goal, man. Oh. That chance is not going to come along very often.
And it is all over with this one. Calgary's coaching staff has to be feeling good about this one after a very tightly contested.